Ooh, that was tough. We're down by a lot. We made a lot of errors. Slowly started creeping back, and we couldn't keep up with the offense. So, well, I think we still won the point differential because the way they do it is sets won, and then point difference. So I think we might be tied in sets, but I think we're up in point differential. So I think we still got first on our pool. We'll see after this match. Stay tuned.